Hi friends, here's my vintage SANYO FM AM receiver. It's model RP5110. It's from 1980s, made in Japan. It's a pretty unique and rare model. It's in the shape of walkie-talkie. Okay, let's check this. It requires 3 AA batteries. So here's the on off and volume control button knob. Here's a tuning knob. Yes. So this is FM and this AM band selector. So hope you enjoyed the videos, friends. For more exclusive videos, like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.